Construct an isosceles triangle with base 8 cm and altitude 6 cm. Construct another triangle whose sides are 3 by 4 times the corresponding sides of the isosceles triangle. Now, to construct the triangle 3 by 4 times the corresponding sides of the given triangle, first we have to construct the original triangle by using given data. Here, base and altitude of the triangle is given. The triangle is constructed as follows. Draw a line segment AB is equal to 8 cm. Now, draw a perpendicular bisector to the line segment AB. Here, given altitude is equal to 6 cm. With the help of pair of compasses, draw an arc with radius 6 cm such that it cuts the perpendicular bisector at point C. Now, join AC and BC. The triangle ABC is constructed. Now, draw an acute angle at point A. The given ratio is 3 by 4. Here, 4 is greater than 3, so mark 4 points A1, A2, A3 and A4 such that AA1 is equal to A1, A2 is equal to A2, A3 is equal to A3, A4 on the red line. Now, join A4 and B. To construct parallel line to A4B, draw an arc taking A4 as center with the same radius. Draw an arc with A3 as center. Construct an angle A3 equal to the angle at A4 as shown. Draw a line segment from A3 to AB through T. The line segment cuts AB at D. Now, A3D is parallel to A4B. Now, at D, construct angle equal to angle B as shown. Now, draw a line segment DE through Z. Here, angle D is equal to angle B. Therefore, DE is parallel to BC. Here, AD by DB is equal to AE by EC is equal to 3 by 4. Here, ADE is the required triangle.